received a lump sum payout recently, say a bonus or proceeds from the sale of an asset, and you want to invest in mutual funds, but you're not sure whether this is the right time, then you are at the right place. Mutual funds offer various tools that can help you ease your investment journey. And one such tool is Systematic Transfer Plan, or STP. Just like an SIP, STP is a tool that helps you invest in mutual funds over a period of time. Only difference here is that the money moves from one mutual fund scheme to another and not from your bank account. STP is typically used to invest lump sum money in equity in a staggered manner over a set period of time. For example, you may choose to park your lump sum funds in a liquid or money market or low duration debt scheme to safeguard them from short-term volatility, and then set up a periodic transfer in an equity scheme of your choice. The aim behind this periodic transfer is to capitalize on the market volatility and protect your investment in case of any sudden market falls immediately after your lump sum investments. The best part is that the entire process is effortless. All you need to do is choose funds, decide the transfer amount, and set frequency of transfers. And you can reap multitude of benefits, ranging from rupee cost averaging, strategic asset allocation, and rebalancing to long-term wealth creation. For more such content, subscribe to our channel today, an investor education and awareness initiative by HDFC Mutual Fund. Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.